MMA star Hussein Ashgabov, 20-0, is calling out Ryan Garcia, who's 20-0 as well. He wants to fight Ryan. Of course, Ryan Garcia just called out Jake Paul this week. He showed up at Jake Paul's house with a contract. He's supposed to fight Luke Campbell in a big fight that I picked Ryan Garcia to win. But Luke Campbell, southpaw, former gold medalist, tough test. But here's what Hussein is telling Ryan. Ryan, hey, Prince Ryan G, where it's King Ryan G, blah, 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 at King Ryan G. You are 20-0? I am 20-0. You think you are the king? I am Hussein, the lion, Ashgabov. I am the king of the MMA jungle, and I challenge you to a boxing match any day, any time. Just send me the location. Are you really a king, Ryan? First, you must beat the king lion. And it's not rare for MMA fighters to call out Ryan. I remember Henry Cejudo called him out. I know other MMA fighters that said they would fight Ryan. I know Ryan said he would fight Conor McGregor and knock him out in 2 seconds or two rounds very quickly. And I don't think that fight would happen. I'm sorry, Hussein, but to be honest with you, Ryan's looking to fight Luke Campbell. And if not, maybe a fight with you in the Middle East. If there's $10 million, $50 million, why not? Go have fun, make some money, both of you guys. But a lot of the comments here are in Russian. I'm not fluent in Russian, so if anybody wants to feel free and translate and leave in the comments what people are saying, because I see all these smiley faces. I'm not sure exactly what they're referring to. But nonetheless, here, he got the attention, he got the video, and now the boxing world will get to know Hussein and get to know that he's 20-0. But there you have it. Stay tuned. We'll see what happens. Ryan Garcia, MMA fighter, calls him out. He calls him a prince. He says, I am the king. I am the lion. Just like Charlo's. Again, Charlo's fighting this weekend. Nery's on the card. You have John Real Casimiro on the card. A great card. Pay-per-view this weekend. Don't miss it. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @SekBack. You can follow me on Instagram @EllieSekBack.